Does wolf spider bite look like? The red bite will slowly turn into a purplish ulcer that can also kill the surrounding skin. You'll also experience flu-like symptoms, such as fever and chills. A black widow spider bite may cause extreme pain, abdominal discomfort, and sweating. A wolf spider bite doesn't cause any of these symptoms.